standing on the Poplar Street Bridge, staring down at the mighty Mississippi, scrutinizing my life as the river flows away from me, seeing images of other black men that went to Vietnam with me. Some of them paid the ultimate sacrifice for this country. I gave my blood and tears. I don't know what more I could pay. I'm frustrated, almost hysterical. I can't protect my children. Trayvon Martin was a body blow. Amber Aubrey is the last straw, a jogger that ran every day. He ran through the wrong hood. Two good old boys saw a likely burglary suspect. They didn't call the police. A .357 Magnum and a shotgun went for a ride. Do I have to tell you the rest of the story? He was shot three times. Under Georgia law, you can use deadly force to protect yourself. No arrest. I'm mad as hell.
Come on.
My Vietnam medal in my hand. Should I be like Clancis Clay and toss me away in search for a new identity? I don't think so. My father gave me my name. I will carry him until I die.
Come on.
I'm here because my heart sings the blues when I hear the news. Unarmed black female shot resisting arrest. Five black children died in Philadelphia mood bombing. Michael Brown. Breonna Taylor. My heart sings the blues when I hear the same depressing news. What will I do? What can I do? I just can't stand idly by and watch my children die. It is open season. Black slaughter permits are free.
Come on.
But I know if I speak too loud, the boogeyman would appear. His magic wand makes people disappear. What can I do? This should have been the end of this poem, but it's not. With white racism in America, there will always be another sinister incident. George Floyd has just joined the list of the dead. He was killed by a vintage knee. Murdered live on TV for everyone to see the color of justice. I know now why black people have PTSD like me. We all have fought or is fighting in a war zone. Filled with mother tears that only ebony ears can hear. I wish the BC would have killed me in Vietnam. Dead in my black body bag, I wouldn't have to live this never-ending nightmare. Okay, one more.